Die Vorteile des 3D-Moduls sind die Translation und die Rotation des
Pelvis. The advantages of the 3D module are the translation and rotation of the pelvis and the continuous movement over the hips all the way to the legs. This movement of the pelvis enables a physiologic gait pattern, an improved sensory input, and a better activation of the muscles. Now we are able to train patients also at a later stage of rehabilitation. What we see from the clinical side is that patients are not afraid anymore to put weight on their affected side, and that they are more stable while walking. My impression of the 3D module is that the training is more physiologic, the patients are more concentrated, and thereby the training intensity is higher than before. Furthermore, the new exercises are more motivating, which breaks the clinical routine.
Der klinische Alltag ein bisschen durchbrochen wird.